Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to download your PayPal history. PayPal makes it easy to search your history for specific transactions in its online or mobile applications. However, that's not going to do you any good if you need to export and analyze the larger data set, such as for tax purposes. Thankfully, you can generate a custom report for a defined date range from the PayPal website that can be downloaded in a variety of formats. This type of downloadable report can't be requested in the PayPal mobile app and can only be requested on the PayPal.com website. Now let's walk through the steps to download your PayPal history. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to PayPal.com, and then sign into your account if prompted. You'll arrive at your PayPal account home screen. Step 2. Click Activity in the row of menu options in the upper left corner of the screen. The Activity screen appears. Step 3. Click Statements in the upper right corner of the Activity screen. The Download Detailed Statements screen appears. Step 4. Click Custom in the list of options. The Activity Download screen appears. Step 5. Click Transaction Type and then choose whether you want to see all transactions, completed payments, or balance affecting transactions in your report. Step 6. Click Date Range and either choose from the predefined date range options, such as past month or past 3 months, or use the From and To fields at the bottom to define your PayPal transaction history range. Step 7. Click Format and choose the file format you want to export your PayPal account history report to. In this example, I'll choose to export to CSV. Step 8. Click Create Report. A note will appear on the screen that says your PayPal activity report is being processed and that you'll receive an email when the report is complete. After you receive an email, you can return to this screen, locate your report request in the list of activity reports, and then click Download to download your PayPal report. Congratulations! You now know how to download your PayPal history. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.